Hello, everybody. This is Scaris Coleman at Mount Vernon, Ohio Paranormal. I just did a session. It's on the channel of Coraline Jones Paranormal. So, this session is for somebody that I probably know. She works at the Midwest in Mount Vernon, Ohio. It's not the one. That's where the apartment is. It's the other one. Her name is Desirae Young. I'm going to be contacting her family members. So, here we go. Is there anybody that's related to Desirae Young want to come through and speak for her? If you have a message for her, go ahead and send that message. She also had that boy, her boyfriend named Tommy, that passed away a long time ago from the, I think it was either a motorcycle accident or... She probably wants to know how are you doing. Any family members of hers that passed away this month? I believe she was working on a sister, Danish woman, am I correct?
Yep.
So we used to work there at the main place. Does she have any best friends that have passed away? Thank you for speaking through for her. Take care, y'all. Continue whatever it is you were doing. Alrighty, this is Scott Russ Coleman, Mount Vernon, Ohio Paranormal, Desirae Young. You're welcome. Alright, take care, y'all.